Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a P.O. Box opening because I just went to my P.O. Box. Had to put some perfume on here. I just got home from work and I just went to my P.O. Box and I thought I'm just going to open everything in front of you guys and show you what I got. But first and foremost, I have two things that I wanted to share with you guys. I'm like, my hair is falling out. I don't know what's happening. Do you guys get that? Where like your hair, like people who have longer hair, I guess. I don't know. I always find hair everywhere. I might possibly get a trim, but I'm going to dye my hair tonight and get these eyebrows done today. But anyway, okay. So side note, sidebar. I did get a package from Raw Spice Bar, and they are a company that is a company about spices. I don't know. I really haven't done my research on this yet. I will be posting some Instagram pictures about this company. But basically what it is it's a monthly subscription box and they send you different recipes to try out. And then they also send you a packet of three different spices, which is really cool. This first one's ingredients are ginger, cinnamon, allspice, berries, star anise, I don't know you guys how to pronounce things again, and nutmeg. And then the next one is the toasted black peppercorns, ginger, cinnamon, green cardamom, cloves, nutmeg, that star anise again, and spices. And then the third one is toasted cumin, toasted coriander, turmeric, oh my god, fenugreek, I don't know, fenugreek, I don't know, yellow mustard seeds, I am really chopping this up, brown mustard seeds, green cardamom, Aleppo pepper, oh my gosh, nutmeg, cloves, and spices. I'm sorry, you guys, but anyway, so yeah, I am going to be cooking with these, and we will see my creations, or you guys will, I guess, on Instagram. They, like I said, did send these little recipe cards along with it, with two different recipes that you can use for each one of the spices. So I thought that that was something cool and something different, unique and fun. So there is that. Where's the envelope for that? Here it is. Anyway, it is called Raw Spice Bar. And the website is www.rawspicebar.com. So definitely check them out. And then I also wanted to share with you guys real quick. This is from another company called Pure Mix. And I was intrigued about this. Now, you guys know how much I drink coffee and all the sorts and such. And then I also come home and I drink coffee like at 3 o'clock to just keep me going throughout the day. But what I've noticed is I've been drinking a lot of coffee in the morning and almost too much coffee. I should only really be having one cup of coffee and then that's it up until, you know, that midday point. But anyway, this is called Lift Clean Caffeine. And basically what this is, they sent me samples here. This is a stick. It is an energy stick for natural caffeine. It has zero calories, all natural, clean taste, nothing artificial, no preservatives, easy to use. It is vegan and non-GMO. And they did give me two samples, but basically what you do is you take this stick and you peel this back here and it releases the serum and you can stir it into water or a drink or, you know, well, water is a drink, but you guys know what I mean, or anything you guys want. So I am definitely going to be trying this out. And again, I will be taking a picture probably on my Instagram for that. And they sent me a bunch of different little inserts for this too. So I will have to check that out. But yeah, I'm going to be using this more than likely in water just to, you know, get the full effect. And then also Root Candle sent me some candles to try. So I'm super excited about that. They are from their holiday line and they recently had a sale going on, but I believe that ended November 20th, and I'm not real sure when this video is going to go up, but it is actually after November 20th. I did receive my package late, but I did post something on Instagram and shared it with you guys, but I just wanted to share the candles that I got. This first one was Winter Balsam, and these are amazing and beautiful, and oh my goodness, these are so strong, you guys. So this is an all, you know, natural beeswax here. And this one is 6.3 ounces. And yeah, on the side it says all natural beeswax blend of essential oil fragrance. And it smells so good. Very simple, but very strong and very rich in their sense. And then this one is beautiful. So this is the chrome, and it has like this raised, you know, kind of glass on it as well. And then it also has little specks of red in there. And this is their candy cane scent. Oh my gosh, you guys, this smells so good. This smells like candy cane plus tons of sugar. It is so sweet. Again, there's the beeswax on there. I like that they have these little cover labels too. And let me see if I can get the ounces on here. This one is 14 ounces, so definitely check them out. They are at the Root Candle website. And then I have two boxes, and then this. And I don't know, this company from Australia sent me this. This is Body Blends. Body, B-L-E-N-D-Z, out of Australia. And I was like, what is she doing? What is this life about? So let's see, what is this? Oh my, this is the Body Blend. Oh my gosh, sugar daddy. It's a sugar daddy sugar scrub. He'll look after you. Of course he will. He will be looking after me in the shower. Authentic Australian coffee scrub. I vaguely remember this. Okay, so it says directions for you. Soak your body in the shower for 1 minute, making sure your skin is all nice and wet. Take a handful of Body Blend scrub and apply to your chosen area. Start scrubbing using a circular motion and make sure you balance your scrubbing on all areas and target problem areas. Once applied, wait for 5 to 10 minutes, and this will allow your skin to drink all the properties of each of the natural ingredients, and then rinse well. Apply moisturizer to keep your skin hydrated. And please seal the bag tightly after each use to maintain the freshness and store in a dry place. So you guys, the ingredients are 100% natural and pure. Ground roasted beans, raw sugar, extra virgin olive oil, sweet almond oil, macadamia almond oil, jojoba oil, and orange oil. I really want to open that right now, and I'm going to. Okay, so here is the little thing. They sent like a whole bunch of little reeds for me. But let's open it, you guys. I'm excited. I do like coffee scents in candle and body care, actually, to be honest. But let's open this up. I kind of want to see what it looks like. Ooh. Ooh, that smells good. Oh my gosh, it smells just like ground coffee. So I don't know if you guys can see it in here. It actually looks like ground coffee. Yum! So good. Next, I have a box from Amazon. So let us open this. I have my little card opener here that I have been using. Snooki Louise just came in here, and she is very interested to see what is in the boxes, because this is how she gets when I get mail, you guys. She just gets this way. She gets this way. She gets it. She gets it. Okay, here is the, oh gosh. Okay. It says, came across this on Amazon. I remember you saying you couldn't find it anywhere and that it wasn't online. I hope you enjoy, and Merry Christmas. Oh my gosh. This, I bet you this is from Jason. Because Jason said that he was going to send me something on Amazon and it wasn't, and he forgot to put his name maybe. Oh my God, you guys. I am not kidding. This tea is the best pumpkin spice tea for Christmas, for November, for any time, anywhere. It is so rich and good, and I absolutely love it. So I think that they used to carry these at Target, but they don't anymore, and this is amazing. And Snooki is very upset. So thank you so much, Jason. God, she's being a little bitch again. Oh, here she is in all her glory. What's going on? Oh, my baby. I have one more box, okay? I brushed her yesterday, so she's all like velvety and fluffy. She wants to go back there. Okay, there you go. Okay, so thank you so much, Jason. That was so sweet of you. I am going to have tea forever. Love it. Okay, now what is this? This is by Pipkin and Hill. Pipkin and Hill Company. They produce candles, and they sent me, I remember, a candle, a Christmas candle last year that was absolutely phenomenal. Like, so good. So good. Okay, this letter opener is not working for tape, obviously, so I gotta get out my scissors. This is very hard to get open here. It says it's very fragile, which I believe it's fragile because it's candles. Okay, let's see what's inside. Hi, Angela. Happy holidays and hope you enjoy by Pipkin Hill and Company. Oh, thank you, guys. Let's see. These are just the business cards. You can shop for them online at www.pipkin/hillandco.com. I'll include the information down below in case you guys want to order, but yeah, their candles are super amazing. Okay, what is this candle? What is life? Oh my gosh. Ooh. This one is loaded with oil. This is mulled cider. Ooh. This looks good. So these are their three-wick candles, and it looks like this, and they are highly scented. Oh my gosh, that smells amazing. And it is smooth wax, very clean, and I love it. Thank you guys so much. Oh, so good. So that was my P.O. box opening. I did get stuff from like Bed Bath & Beyond and everything, but obviously we're not going to go through that. So thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I am still in the process of doing Christmas cards, so if you guys are interested in sending me a Christmas card, I will send one back to you. Whoever sends one gets one in return, even if you're overseas, but yeah, so thank you guys so much, and have a great day. Bye, everyone.